bookings. Is it down?
No, not sure.
This booking together sounds like a great idea. Well, to be honest, I know very little about internet, and I heard both of you know a lot more about the internet and computer kind of thing. So, how should we get started? What kind of project do you have in mind?
Well, we didn't have anything specific in mind, sir. Mm-hmm. We just came to talk about it.
Okay, go ahead. How do you want to talk about it?
You know, sir, kind of like this in general, and see how we could sort of talk about things together.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, like, what kind of things would you want to make you teaching better?
What do you mean exactly by that? So, you say you have like, this great idea of yours for the whole project. Let's hear it.
Well, sir, I found these pictures of people who dressed in Malaysia back then in the 90s. So, I guess we are allowed to copy those of the web and put them as a slideshow for our classes. I think that would be a great for teaching English literature.
Well, that might be great if we were to learn history like literature, but we are not. I mean, we are in the 20th century after all. So I think we need more to a modern culture sort of thing.
Yes, sir, but look at these pictures. These pictures are so cool. I know like our class would go for them, and we could compare those clothes with the ones we wear today. So we can get pictures of today's styles of the West too. So I think that's what the project should be about, like more like a slideshow.
Sir, this could be the project. My mother saw in the newspaper about the big exhibition in the public library. They have this picture from the lives of Malaysian novelists from the 19th century and a copy of the original books.
Oh. Well, that fits into what we are studying, right? But how does it work as a project?
Maybe we could go to the library and plan for the literature class to visit. And maybe the library has pamphlets for the exhibit. We could maybe get enough so students each could have one, right? So I think I and Niroshni could go along on the trip to happen.
Well, sounds like a plan. Let's do it. But get your permission from the curriculum teacher first, okay?
Should we paint them instead?
That sounds interesting. A bunch of the simple things, right?
Alright, clearance sale it then.
Let's go then.
We're gonna keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, with no strength.
Where were you yesterday? You were supposed to be here at 3:15. I waited till 4:30 yesterday.
Sorry sir, we couldn't make it yesterday. We had a lot of things to do.
We could have known, we could have let me know earlier, right?
Well sir, we figured out that you stay around after school. So I think it wouldn't be a big deal.
Actually, it did cause me a problem. I could have taken my car to be serviced if I know both of you wouldn't show up, and it means I have to take my car today, so we cannot go today.
But this is the only time we can meet, sir. Our curriculum teacher says we have to hand in our final report in 2 more days.
If teacher doesn't help us, we will be in trouble.
Well, you're already in trouble with me. Imagine being in trouble with another teacher. I doesn't really bother me.